This is the iPhone 8 Plus using the telephoto lens and its standard camera app. It is recording in 4K 24fps. This is the iPhone 12 Pro using the telephoto lens and its standard camera app. It is recording in 4K 24fps. This is the Panasonic G70. It's recording in 4K, H264, 8-bit, 25fps, 200 ISO, 100 shutter. It is using the Panasonic 25mm f1.7 prime lens at f2.0. This is the Canon 250D. It's recording in 4K, H264, 8-bit, 25fps, 100 ISO, 150 shutter. It is using the Canon 24mm f2.8 prime lens at f2.8. This is the Canon 250D recording in 4K, 25fps, 8-bit, H264, 200 ISO. It is using the Canon EF 24 to 105mm f4.0 lens at 24mm and f4.0. This is the Canon 250D recording in Full HD, 25fps, 8-bit, H264, 200 ISO. It is using the Canon EF 24 to 105mm f4.0 lens at 24mm and f4.0. This is the Canon 250D. It's recording in Full HD, H264, 8-bit, 25fps, 100 ISO, 150 shutter. It is using the Canon 50mm f1.4 prime lens at f2.8. This is the Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera 4K. It's recording in 4K, BRAW 12:1 compression, 25fps, 200 ISO, 150 shutter. It is using the Panasonic kit lens 14-42mm, f3.5 to 5.6 at 16mm, f3.9. This is the Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera 4K. It's recording in 4K, BRAW 12:1 compression, 25fps, 100 ISO, 150 shutter. It is using the Seruai 60mm T1.2 lens at T2.0. This is the Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera 4K. It's recording in 4K BRAW 12:1 compression, 25fps, 100 ISO, 150 shutter. It is using the Panasonic 25mm f1.7 prime lens at f2.8.